Hello, I'm Kevin. Thanks for tuning in today. Today we're going to talk about the new iCheck camera that's going to help align terminals into applicators. We're real excited about this product. It's something that we've designed in conjunction with our Ocean Applicator, although it can be used on other applicators as well. iCheck is actually a combination of a software package and a camera. The software package is a one-time installation. I've already installed it on my laptop. And the camera is a very easy installation into the applicator. What it is, it already has a specially designed housing. It's got magnets, and it just installs into the applicator by snapping it into position. Now that the iCheck is installed in the applicator and my terminal strip is installed in the applicator, I want to see if everything is aligned properly. Proper alignment means that the center line of the terminal is aligned with the center line of the anvil. That's something that's very difficult to see when looking at the outside of the applicator inside because of all the insulation and other parts of the applicator. However, with the iCheck, it allows us to see from the inside of the applicator out because of where the camera is mounted. So by looking at the computer screen now, I get a very good angle or a very good shot of what the anvil looks like, and I can see where my terminal is in relation to that. So I can see that my anvil is here, and in this situation my terminal is misfed, or it's not aligned for sure. So what iCheck is going to do is it'll help me to find the exact center line. So when I come down, I'll click on the left hand side that I'm going to identify where the left side is, and then I'll click my cursor here and identify that as the left side of my anvil. Now I'm going to tell the computer I'm going to select where my right hand side is, and I'll come over here and I'll select the right side of my anvil. Now it wants to know where my wire barrel is. So now I'm going to come and I'm going to select my wire barrel, which this is my wire barrel, and I'll select on the right hand side my right hand wire barrel. Now the next pick on here shows me a series of lines, the red being where my anvil is and the green being where my center lines of my terminal are. And what I want to do is be able to, obviously I'd like to have these things perfectly aligned. And I can see the reds are the picks where I selected for my anvil. The red dashed line, which might be a little bit difficult to see on the video, but the dashed line is the computer calculated center point between those two lines. Similarly with the green, I have the green where I selected and then the computer selected where the center line actually is. So you can see that I want these center lines to be on top of each other, and right now they are not. If I click the next line, it shows me the perfect condition. So it takes those center lines, aligns them, and basically says to your operator to adjust this terminal to get it in between these lines. So I'm going to go ahead and make that adjustment. Reinstall my drag, and now I can see that my terminal, my wire barrel wings are aligned where they should be on the outside. It's more difficult to see my anvil now, but that's okay because I know my anvil didn't move and my red lines are still there. So I can see right now my terminal is aligned exactly as I want, and I am ready for production. Proper alignment is necessary, and this video shows what a crimp looks like with a terminal that is perfectly centered over the anvil. So in this you can see what we've replicated with our iCheck camera, which is to have the center line of the terminal directly over the center line of the anvil. Now let the computer simulation show how the termination will follow. So you can see the crimper coming down, you can see the wire barrels and the crimping over, and I can see a perfectly symmetrical crimp. Perfect. Okay, now I can grab another scenario where my terminal is slightly overfed, and I can see what happens. So here I can see my terminal is overfed just a little bit, and I can see when my crimper comes down, it comes down at different speeds, and I end up with a cross section that looks a little bit different, a little bit funny. I can see the asymmetry. So when you're looking at cross sections, if you see things that have your wing slanted to one side or to the other, you know the chances are your terminal had experienced some sort of an overfeeding or an underfeeding. So I can go ahead and look at an underfeed situation as well, where my terminal is a little bit to the left of the anvil, and as you'd expect, I get the exact opposite condition where my wire barrel rolls asymmetrically. So again, the beauty of what the iCheck does is it helps you get that terminal aligned perfectly over your crimper. Now, obviously your crimp, your feed will not be perfect every time, but your variations will be much, much smaller. And when looking at your cross sections, the amount that this area, or that these wire seams move from side to side will be much reduced, especially when using our ocean applicators compared to others. So please use the iCheck to help get things set and improve the quality and setup times in your systems. Thank you for tuning in today and learning more about the iCheck camera and how it can install into the applicators and make your production runs better, faster, and with less scrap and better quality. We're real excited about the product, and you can see how easy it is to use. You can learn more about our products by looking at te.com and tooling.te.com. Thank you.